He's a two-time Hall of Famer ready to make a little noise.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis.